right. Can the men of God put their hands together for Jesus? Come on. Hallelujah. Now, that's good. I like it. You guys already sound fired up. I'm going to tell you something, because I was thinking about this. You know, I got a friend that just started coming to the church that I knew from 25 years ago. Well, he's driving down the road, and he said, hey, Pastor Dave was in we were in these woods, and we were drinking. And 25 years ago, I decided to take a challenge and do a front flip over top of a campfire. Now, I'm just saying, guys, y'all can act dignified because you're in church, but I know what guys really are like on the inside, like the little man trying to get out. And I remember doing this flip, and I'm like, I could flip over that campfire, and it's like this high, and my hair's like this long. Now, most of you sober people in here can figure out what's getting ready to happen, but not this guy. Side to side, I'm gonna go for it. And I just take a leap, I pull my jean jacket over my hands, and I just place my hand straight in the fire and forward flip over the fire. And as I do that, woof. So I grab cans of whatever cheapest, whatever nonsense we're drinking, and I just begin to pour it on my head. And I said all that to say this. I don't know what happens to people that when they come to church, they forgot how much fun they love having. How much fun they love having for the football games. How much fun they love having fishing and camping and hunting. And all the stuff that you love doing. I don't know. You can put your favorite blank right there. At the end of the day, it's about time that men learn how to praise the King of Glory. Because when men learn to worship God Almighty, heaven comes and takes notice. Come on. We want to be real men of God in this place. Well, this is called building champions. And I'm believing for people to leave this place as champions of the Most High God. So let's start by standing on our feet. Come on. Your name's Emmett, right? Now, Emmett is with Global Celebration. And if you don't know anything about Global Celebration, they like having a good time, right, Emmett? All right. So Emmett, you brought some gear here. I hear this guy is fully loaded. He's got swing flags. Man, does he. He's got swing flags out the wazoo. So he's brought goods. So no women are gonna watch, really. We won't criticize the fact that you're swinging a flag. Yeah. And here's the thing. We're going to worship God. I want to blow the roof off this place. And the Lord Jesus is here with us. And so, Father, I just thank you, Lord, for every man that's standing on their feet right now. And I thank you, Lord, for every situation the Lord knows. And he's the Lord of the breakthrough. Come on, God is the Lord of the breakthrough.
Yes, he is.
And he deserves your praise. So tonight, we are going to give you all of our praise.
Yeah.
And we're going to give you all our problems, and we're going to give you all of our concerns, and we're going to give you all of our cares. And by the end of this night, the man you came in as ain't going to be the same man any longer. In Jesus' name, Holy Ghost, come and flood this place. Fill our hearts, Lord, with the joy unspeakable. And we thank you, Lord, for the blood of Jesus, which cleanses us from all unrighteousness. And let's just jump in the river right now, and we just give you thanks, Lord, in Jesus' name. Come on.
Yeah, we can be more undignified than this.
Oh, yeah, I'm hurting myself.
Oh, yeah.
That's how I go. I go hard or go home.
Yeah, we can be more undignified than this. Oh, we're unashamed. Let's the captives free. You came to bring us liberty. My sin and my rejection, your blood and my acceptance. Now I'm alive to bring you praise.
Dance and sing. I'm free. I'm free. I'm free. To-
is free indeed. Who the Son sets free is free indeed. He said, he's free. He said he's free. He said he's free. The Son sets you free. He set me free. Hallelujah.
Yes, I am free.
Yes, I am free.
Yes, I am free.
got warmed up. I know you probably go to church where, you know, maybe you go to church here, maybe you go to church elsewhere, but here's a thing I know about God. When men give praise, men get breakthroughs. You should figure out how to give a praise bigger than your enemy. If you learn to give praise that matches your opponent, then you know the battle's yours.
It's your war cry.
Come on. Now,
it's your war cry.
I say we just began to get a warm-up because I think there's more in you than this. I know in the world you might have needed something to try to help you loosen up. But the Lord's got more Holy Ghost. He's got more new wine than you're going to know what to do with. And I'm trying to tap in with you. But if you don't want to tap in, I'll take your portion too. All right? I'm trying to get everyone in to what God wants to do this weekend. This isn't playing games time. We're in a war, and we're meant to be the generals and the victors. Some of you guys have been letting the war kick your butt, and you need to learn to give God the praise that's bigger than any opponent you'll ever face. You learn to praise the Lord. You learn to lift up His name. You learn to give Him a shout. Come on. Hallelujah. It says to shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
God. We're in. The Lord is with you, mighty warrior. The Lord is with you, mighty warrior. The Lord is with you, mighty warrior.
Come on.
I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. It's coming down, down, down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. It's coming down, down, down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. It's coming down. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. They'll prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. They'll prophesy. They'll prophesy. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. I can hear the sound of the river coming down. Prophesy, Lord, your warriors will prophesy, will prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. Lord, your warriors will prophesy. Prophesy, prophesy. If there are any fallen warriors in this room, if there are warriors that have no strength to lift their sword and lift their shield, the Lord is quickening, he's restoring the battle weary. The Lord is restoring the battle weary. He said, you're more than conquerors. You're more than conquerors. Hallelujah. You're more than conquerors. He's restoring strength now. Lift your sword. Lift your shield. Stand to your feet. Praise the Lord. The Lord is good, for he is strong. He is mighty in battle. Quickening in this room, more of his presence is pouring out into this room. The Lord is resting on some like a dove. The Lord is stoking the fires. He's stoking the fires in your spirit. He's worthy. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain before the foundations of the earth. Unto the Lamb in the midst of of the throne, the beautiful Lamb in the midst of the throne, the worthy Lamb, the glorious man slain. Unto the Lamb in the midst of the throne, the beautiful Lamb in the midst of the throne, the worthy Lamb, the glorious Lamb slain. I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne a scroll. It was written on the inside and out, and sealed with seven seals. I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, who is worthy? Who is worthy to take the scroll and loose its seals? Unto the Lamb! Unto the Lamb in the midst of the throne, the beautiful Lamb in the midst of the throne, the worthy Lamb, the glorious Lamb slain. Unto the Lamb in the midst of the throne, the beautiful Lamb in the midst of the throne, the worthy Lamb, the glorious Lamb slain.
And there is no one.
And there was no one in heaven, nor on the earth, nor underneath, who was worthy to take the scroll and loose its seals.
But wait!
One of the elders said to me, isn't he worth?
isn't he beautiful? Let's sing that together. Isn't he holy? Isn't he worthy? Isn't he beautiful? One more time, just the voices. Isn't he holy? Isn't he worthy? Isn't he beautiful?
God, I thank you that you're enthroned upon the praises of your people. And we're two or more gathered together. We are gathered. Men of God, you are gathered together in his name tonight. I thank you, Lord, that you are in our midst. Lord, I thank you, Lord, that the power of God is resting in this place. The power to open up blind eyes, God, to heal the sick. Come on, you might have come in here. Maybe you're not physically sick. And if you are, I believe God wants to heal even tonight. Just receive it right now. Father, I thank you, Lord, for anyone that's sick in the midst. Lord, we curse sickness at the root.
Yes.
For it is not your inheritance, yes. Men and yes. Children of God.
Yes.
For God has given us by his stripes complete healing.
Yes.
Complete healing. Yes. Not to receive, but it's already been given. It's already ours. It's already available. Come on, I just thank you, Lord, for your healing. Come on, put your hands together for Jesus and say, thank you for healing.
Thank you, Jesus.
How you feeling, Jeremy? Huh? Amen. Well, warriors, if you experience, just check out your bodies. See what God's doing. The Spirit of the Lord is here to heal. Starting from the inside out, we just thank you, Lord. We just thank you, Lord. We just thank you, Lord, for the truth, Lord, for setting captives free. We thank you, Lord, for everything you're doing. Can we give a big hand for our worship team? Hallelujah.